Columbus is just full of great golf courses, and I don't use the word great, you know, easily. There are a lot of wonderful venues here to play golf that have hosted major championships. They still host PGA Tour events, and so I mean, from the start, I felt like we had to do something that was going to be, you know, a very spectacular golf course just to fit into this community, because there's so many outstanding golf courses here. I think we've accomplished that, and we're going to give people a wonderful golfing experience. I think it's going to be fun to play. You've got enough fun shots out there, as well as demanding shots and scenic vistas, that it's a terrific combination. Got a lot of variety of holes, and that's one thing I like to see in a golf course is variety. You know, you don't just stand there and every hole's done a driver five iron, you know, hitting from an elevated tee to a fairway down below. So the tee shots are very straightforward. You stay on every tee, you know where you're going, what you're going to do, and that's important. I think we've given a very good overall experience. I'm very proud. It's a straightforward course that would challenge anyone, and I'm talking anyone. It's all the golf course you want there. You know, playing from the back tees at 7,400.